Our cash is getting pretty low. We may need to shut down facilities for a while to cut down our running costs.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing. Give us some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Great lap. You've nailed what we asked for. Keep it up.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Bottas, Jensen, and Lewis Hamilton. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
Okay, your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. DRS zone is coming up. Approaching the DRS zone, watch your MFD for the activation. DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. That's fantastic. You obviously have a really good understanding of this circuit.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Bottas, Hamilton, and Charles.
In this program, we're looking at ERS management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently throughout the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. Program complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel.
The session has drawn... We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Hamilton,
Bottas,
and Charles Leclerc.
With qualifying complete, all that remains is the...
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.